would have had that home and hers. But well done to Pete Giddy. That's two rounds, and he's following his famous dad's footsteps, as he should. So this is a 9-1 dialing on both guys. Scott Taylor from Preston in the 440 Valiant Wagon has dialed a 9-1. And he was running 9-2s in qualifying, so he's dialing it back a little bit, just taking it a little bit easy. And Jonathan Godfrey in the Lancer dialed 9-0, so he stepped it back a little. Oh, look at the reaction. 9-1 for Valiant. The big brother in the far lane, the 440. Can he hang off? He does. 9-1-3 at 99 for the win. The Lures are 9.